guys, welcome back to the Shreds channel, and today we are doing the who can do the best stuff in the pool. Yeah, you know, we don't have a pool, because in the You Won't Do It challenge, we only had a trampoline, that route. So we are actually on holiday, we're near Bordeaux, and we actually only have like 30 minutes before we go to Bordeaux, at the actual Bordeaux, so we are sort of rushing, sort of. Anyway, so yeah, you heard her. Let's do who can do the best jumps. So I got you set up, and now we are going to go do it.
Who can do the best pencil jump, okay? Okay, so Brynns, get ready to get wet. No, you have to. Ready? Ready, go. Okay, so I forgot that you have to judge.
Okay.
So we have to do it again because Dad got it. You ready?
What am I doing?
You're judging who can do the best pencil dive right now.
Okay.
Are you judging?
Is it on your age?
Yeah.
Okay.
Three, two, one.
Claire, Brynn, you are a little crooked. I'm not leaving, I'm just putting it back.
So now you have to say you won. So I have 1 point, and you'll see it on clouds that I will have 1 point. Okay, next jump is going to be the biggest splash on a cannonball, based on our age. Probably I will have most, but it's a little bigger than that. So, Jen, you can judge it. Go!
Brynn, on that one.
What did you think?
They were the same size, and Brynn's younger, so Brynn gets the win.
So, on clouds, Brynn will have a point.
I gotta go with Claire, but it was a really good dive, Brynn.
And now I will have 3 and Brynn will still have 1. Now for last. Now, of course, I can only win because I'm at 3 and then. And Brynn's at 1, but it's okay, we can still do the last one. And the last one is where you get to win.
Brynn with a nice big splash.
Brynn wins
that one.
So, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe, smash the like button, and hit the notification bell so you get notified every time we do something. Bye! Wait, one thing.
Come over here.
If you don't smash that like button,
things are gonna happen. No, they're not, but you know, just smash it.